Up there?
Touch my nips. Yo, who opened this door?
Derek, I hate you. You kill him.
You can refer to him as fag. Some more. Hate to break it, you guys, but we're going down.
You're going down.
I need a doctor, but I cannot cure your sickness.
If you're the host, that's unfair.
I don't camp.
I don't camp, so I'm not staying up there.
Yeah, you camper. Badass. I have zero ammo on every gun.
Oh, you're getting cornered. You're getting cornered.
No,
oh,
the round's over. Though. I just don't have any ammo. If this car doesn't drop anything, I'm pissed. I don't see a max ammo, so you don't- YOU GOT ME! LET'S GO!
This is fake. I'm done.
Let's go, boys! Bibbity jog, dogga dogga wagga wagga. My bad. No, Zeebo, you didn't use it for nothing, because I wouldn't be able to kill the dogs. Dumbo. Bullshit. You fucking wanted me dead. I saw you trap me in the barrier. Get a ray gun, buddy.
The only reason I died is because of Colton. I tried to revive him. Adam, you just suck at every game that you play, so stop talking trash. No, you're not good.
Adam, you make me moist. Adam, you make me moist. But you make me moist!
If you play like Steven, then... If you're related to Steven, I'm pretty sure.
Paradoxal Prologue!
Because you guys are very closely related.
Oh.
Shit. Derek and Drew are related and they both suck dick. I love you guys. I'm just kidding.
Just scammed, bro. Come on. I ordered the fucking cookie dough. Hey, man. I'm gonna camp this out. Jukes. I got them jukes. I can train anywhere.
I'm trash.
Yes, you are.
I trap myself. I don't care.
Uh. don't kill my vine. Don't kill it. Just don't kill it.
Brady and the dress.
I am such a good singer. My glutes are popping too.
Great.
What would they call you? A fag.
You know what they call the Broncos? Super Bowl winners.
Ooh, fire. I saw him wear a Bronco beanie to school once. Oh, are you serious? I can name the whole team.
I can't, no. I'm trash. I'm a fake fan, bro.
I know all the linemen. Hey, he can name five players. TJ Ward, Akeem Talib, Chris Harris, Peyton Manning, and BD. Come on, name five players. Hey, Josh, do you at least know the quarterback we drafted?
No, I don't. Lynch, isn't
oh
it?
Oh my
no.
God, I heard Mark Sanchez about to come out.
No.
Have you done some Mark Sanchez?
No. Hold up. No, it's not that. It's. Oh, okay, yeah. I was like...
Nobody remembers he brought the Jets to two straight conference titles. No, I knew it. I knew the Jets had some glory days. Yeah, they have. Mr. Namath. Zombies aren't even good, guys. Come on.
Thanks the heavens.
Bitch, don't kill my vibe. 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 Zeebo! Colton! Josh! Get on Madden. Josh, Zeebo will teach you how to play.
Why? No, I'm not playing Madden. I hate Madden.
Come on, just give it a chance.
Oh my god, it's gonna take forever to download and I don't wanna fucking wait.
It's a disc version, isn't it?
Fine, oh my god.
I'll go to every birthday party that you ever have.
Are you fucking kidding me? No, you won't, Drew.
Yes, I will.
You're a fucking
Hold
liar.
Hold on, record me say it real fast and tell me when your birthday comes.
Yeah, I played once or twice. Kind of. Fucking pass.
Do you know the difference?
No, I do not know what any of the buttons do. I just know, like, square, X, and circle.
No, okay. Just download it.
Nope. Thank you, yeah. Derek. I love you. You are the man, Derek.
Josh, do you at least know the difference between pass and running? Passing and running. Like, if you look at a play chart, do you know the difference between the pass play and a run play?
There's, like, a little, like, line, and then there's a, like, a dash, and then there's, like, a red line going over the defense, and I kind of know what it looks like.
Derek, that's all he needs to know, because all he can do is coach suggestions.
I don't even know
just
how to do that.
Just run straight. You just run straight.
No. Yeah. That is true, because I've, like, played the beginning part.
If you don't try it.
It's not even mine, bro. What are you talking about?
We all started at some point, Lynn.
That is not even mine. What are you talking about?
So? Derek, play me a man. Draft chance. No psych, let's do head to head.
Why? Four. Hey yo, Colton, you playing Black Ops?
Well, yeah, let's just do draft champs, because head-to-head's more serious. Like, that's more of like a legit game. Draft champions is more fun.
Go, here, briefing pistol.
No, let's do draft champs.
What is it called? Colton, are you playing?
I don't feel like going all that legit right now. Like, I'm gonna play legit.
Wait, can I play with you?
Just my team is terrible.
Okay, cool. As soon as that's over, send me an invite, bro.
No.
Look at level that.
How we draft? No. I drafted when I got home today.
Say what?
I don't know, a few.
No, she's old.
No, I only played one. Old. Yeah, I have four.
Oh, it's old as hell. She's 13.
Let's just play one game. Let's play one game and then we'll play one
for
legit
dogs,
game and then we'll redraft after three games.
The oldest like a dog can get is like 16.
Yeah. So let's play one legit game.
Yeah, so like right now she's like grandma but a little bit older. Where's the invite, Colton? Why not? Dude, I want a modded controller. Why? Just the one that makes me like rapid fire. I don't want to fucking. I just want to hold it down.
You can't use a modded controller in Call of Duty anymore.
Yeah, you can.
No, I can. It won't register if you turn it on.
I saw some people with modded controllers,
but they purposely banned modded controllers because it's not. Legit.
Why like,
try
so
to turn on your
hideous?
They banned modded controllers this year, so if you like try to turn on your controller in COD, it won't work.
Yeah, Drew would know. Drew.
Yeah,
Drew
Bobby.
Would know that it doesn't accept modded controllers anymore because it always gets denied. Yeah.
Are you ready for the biggest drop since World War II? Get ready.
You can also get.
Oh my gosh, Colton, why are you always offline?
What, Derek?
Well, turn off notifications.
That is pretty moist.
Yeah.
By the way, I have no golds on my offense. I mean, I have no elites on my offense.
Colton, send me an invite or
yeah,
join me.
Yeah, that's why this team is ass, but I'll take it on. Yeah, that's why I'm an 83. I have like 297 corners. What? Well, my defense is somewhat stacked. I have 297 corners, a 94 safety, another 90 safety. Oh wait, no, my bad. I have a 90 tight end. That's it.
What do you want to play, Colton?
No, I don't even. I've never heard of this guy. Colton, you want to play me? I use the legit stuff.
Say what? Yeah. Let me just play one game with my good friend. Colin, start one up. What are you doing? Oh, Colton, let's
see. Look how far I went. 21! Let's go. That's what I wanted. Nah, but this offense ain't anything special. Walford is my tight end. I've never heard of him. What the hell? This team is cursed. I swear to God. This team is cursed. That was no pass rush. That's Carson Palmer. He fell. That's what happened in me and Will's games over and over. Fuck this! My offense sucks nuts.
Why, did you guys start a new game? You guys started a new season, I mean?
Let's redraft teams, eh? Let's redraft teams.
Hey, you guys started a new season?
I've lost every game with that team. They didn't have to. We need to play 3 games. Invite me again, Zeba. I quit, you quit, you quit. No. That doesn't matter who quits. And me and Will's game, or when me and Will play, he's like, Drew, can you quit since you beat me so much? I need our record to look a little better. Yeah, he legit won't leave. He'll make me quit all of them. And he's actually winning our... This shows the record against friends. He actually has like 2 more wins. But I've literally quit like 20 of those. He gets really lucky days like today where he rarely happens where he beats me twice. And the little douche always leaves our games. I fucking... What? Yeah. I closed my app, so it took me a minute. I sprayed so much cologne in here, I feel like I'm getting high.
Why?
I don't know. I was like, look at this cologne. Does it smell good? Oh, God! I just, like, poured all over my desk on my laptop.
No, it was one kill off.
No, guys, I muted Adam Salisbury. Don't you guys think he's a retard?
Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just
oh, you heard me?
Now.
Oh, shit. Guess what? Adam Salisbury failed Spanish 2. You told me you failed Spanish 2. You failed Spanish 2.
No.
Alright, deal. Oh, this is gonna be some fucking Ray Lewis shit.
No, are you kidding me?
If I return to the 20, or let's do 30. I have to get to the 30 to not quit. Oh, bitch. I'm definitely not getting to the 30. Psych, yes I am.
What's up, Tinder? Find me, uncle.
I thought you were fucking serious. I was about to get the kitchen knife and my fucking life.
Uncle, you're gonna shave too?
No.
Yes. No. Shave all 3 of you ugly motherfuckers.
Let's play legitly with my new team. Let's play the legit game with
They're
my new team.
They're all ugly, Lexi. They gotta shave. My too many. He barely has any hair, Lexi, but he still needs to shave.
I invited you. You redraft. Well, no, it's up to you.
I suck? Yeah, right.
You guys ready for a hard fucking drop? Not what my neighbors are.
Dude, no, what is it called? I remember when we slept over at Drew's house and we were yelling so loud, I was, like, occupied that his mom and dad were gonna get up and say, Drew, shut the hell up. And, like, Tony fell on his All right. ass.
Alright, 33. 33, I have your number, get over here, How about do a fucking accuracy test? Who's your fastest receiver? Alright, just throw it up to him. Yeah, to Isaac Bruce. Yeah, not a face catch, but try to, like, just see if he can beat the receiver.
No.
No.
Yeah, alright, Lexi, you can't get this amount
of
kills. You suck.
I've lost two games of the will out of bullshit.
Yeah. Hey, Derek says that you suck at Call of Duty. he doesn't need to.
Is that your cousin that was making fun of Derek?
Yeah, she's like Derek's a woman.
Oh!
Well, she's a little girl, so she's not even a woman yet.
Yeah. You know who is a woman? No, Jessica McCullough. You stop, home diggity slice. Adam, I know the Washington hood, and they say home diggity slice a lot.
Drew, what's wrong with you?
They say, what up, my homie ninja?
Oh, I died so fast.
Let's pop a few caps in them asses. Zeebo, you want to go to the nearest store and pop some caps?
Are you guys... That's how white you guys are. That shows exactly how
we
white
we can go to our
are.
Nearest 7-Eleven and pop some caps. Ninja. Your mom is kind of nice. That's why I came over and I was in her bed. And we were just doing it hard. Wait, what'd you say? Hey, man, I'm a rock star. All right, Zeba, 31 yard line. Then you quit, motherfucker. Oh, man.
Yes, Dad.
Huh? Ooh. No. No.
Yeah.
We shook.
Huh?
Fine. Let's do a Carson Palmer accuracy test. But the rule is you have to do man-to-man, and you have to take your safety out. So I'm throwing it to Hankerson. Hankerson on the left. One-on-one coverage. Hankerson. Oh, look at the dot! Oh! Oh! That wasn't part of the deal. Fine, if you can get a goal line stand. All right, hold on. Shake pre-play. First play, if I don't score a touchdown, I leave. If not, you leave. Alright. So you wanna leave now or look at the dot! Oh, alright. To be completely honest, I didn't mean to throw it to him. I threw it to the wrong person.
Adam, look. We're flipping around.
Let's get a good fucking draft today. Let's get an offense.
Kills the guy.
Dude, Carson Palmer, that's how fucking quarterbacks should throw a streak. Like, that's classic streak. No face catch, just playing all over the corner. That's classic football. That's how you play in your backyard. Hey, you run faster than the corner, and I'm gonna throw it up. No. No, I don't want you to fucking see who I have. Fuck you. Okay, nigga. No shit.
That's racist.
Shut up, Bambino Mexicano.
That's really racist.
White boy. Jordy Nelson, first round, second round, another elite round. I'm gonna grab the 92 Robert Woods wide receiver. Third round, another elite round. We're grabbing an 87 Ted Ginn. I need the receiving core. Fourth round. I know, I finally got a receiving core today. Fourth round, grabbing an 82 overall free safety. Fifth round, we're grabbing 84 die DRC.
It's racist.
Sixth round, we're getting 82 right outside linebacker. Seventh round, we're getting a left tackle. 85, I have to. No one else is. That's a shitty round. An elite round! Oh yeah, that's what I wanted. Left end Michael Bennett, 86. Get in my body. Let's fucking go! Are you mod? Let's grab that 84 Cam Newton. No, he's not. Fuck you. Eleventh round, I'm grabbing a right end, cause that line be in your quarterback's face. We're gonna grab a shutdown cornerback in Darquise Denard. 13th round, we're grabbing Navarro Bowman. Users for days. Users for days. Hey, nigga, no one cares. Isaac Bruce. Legends round? Let's fucking go. Yes.
What'd he text you?
Fuck yes. Four motherfucking elite receivers. Let's go. I run four receivers all the time. It's called four verts, motherfucker.
Emily.
Actually, being honest, it does. Cause man, fucking.
Man, yeah, shut the fuck up, nigga. No one wants to hear your bullshit.
Madden has a shitty fatigue system, so it takes out your receivers randomly. Yeah, I don't want you to see my team and my strategies. Why is your team the Patriots?
What? Oh my god. Fucking kidding me.
Derek, why is your team the Patriots?
Damn it.
Like, I know you're a fan, but Jesus Christ, you have to play as them in Draft Champs too?
Damn,
I'm only playing as the Broncos,
so
you're the best team ever. KYS! KYS! Let's go, babes! Alright, you have to return this to the 50, and it's gonna be a bad kick. If you don't return to the 50, you leave. Fine, one play. Oh shit, no, I'll fucking leave. I don't want you to see my team. I'll let you see Cam Newton down there, but that's about it.
Dude, literally a guy on our team does not have a single kill.
Let's go!
Yeah.
I did roll to my 7th round.
Oh my god! Dude, Colts, this guy on our team has literally zero kills.
Josh, I give zero fucks.
I'm not talking to you, Drew.
He's in the fucking combine. You don't know if he's good yet, you dipshit. No, he's not. Oh, yes. You bet. Yeah,
Oh, Colton, you saved my life, buddy.
Colton, you saved my life? I'm not the prisoner now. I know. Steven!
What?
Let's go! You're here?
I've been here. Been listening to your bullshit.
Let's go, Steven! Let's go!
And you guys have been... You've been recording your voice on YouTube the whole time, too.
I can't believe you're here right now. I want to jack it off.
Dude!
I'm broadcasting all your guys'
voices. They're literally spamming, dude. It's
you're
so
gonna need
annoying.
That all defense, because I got a hella offense.
I'm on Zeebo. Zeebo. Drew.
Dude, what the fuck, dude? Come on.
What's Steve?
I'm on round 29, the giant. By myself.
Right.
Oh my gosh. That took too long. That took too long.
Hold on. This team has potential, don't get cocky.
Thousand kills.
I don't know, man. We'll find out after this game if it was a good pick. Probably. You can win this game if you run every down.
Now what?
That's how a YouTuber beat me, no AJ.
Dude, I got that too, dude. With my gun, though.
Round 30.
Where's the fucking
oh
Panther cheating
dude.
Shit?
No, I'm done.
I don't see anything. The NFL hasn't posted about it.
Oh my gosh. They're coming from behind us, Colton.
Wow, good kicker. What the fuck was that?
Something got stuck in my throat.
Let's go. Lock down the run game.
31.
Let's go. Lock him up. Hey, respect rules too.
Well, yeah, like say Asabi here, are you really gonna go for a 4th and 16?
What are you making at him? What are you making at him?
Yeah, let's do respect rules. Let's do 4th and 5.
Why are you making
hard,
a hard and play house?
4th and 5 and below, you can't go for. 4th and 5 and above, you can't go 4th and 5. You can go for it on 4th and 4.
Use that fella. He's better than Eric Dickerson. Hell.
No way.
Put Eric Dickerson. Put Dickerson back on the bench.
That's what she said.
Bro, you can win games if you have a running back, Howdy.
I'm out.
Well, when you have a fucking Legends running back, it's been proven that your linemen like have a little bit of a boost in blocking. Yes, it does. Fucking Cookie Boy made a video on it. Because if you realize, when you have a bronze running back, he doesn't really get as many good blocks. But when you have legends, all of a sudden he's getting many blocks. Like, he did an experiment where he had the same line. He had did the same line with two. Bro, I have all elite receivers. Yeah. I'm winning any one-on-one route. Run man-to-man all game. You know what's been glitchy all day is my O-line. This is, there's been, I've had 3 teams today and all 3 teams the D-line has like gotten through easily. Why was that dropped?
Colton, the only reason you got more is because you got a disable and you were longer there. Yeah, and you were with him a little bit longer.
That's bullshit! He was past the line! Bro, I'm so unlucky today. That was cheese. He was across the line. I don't know why I'm still playing man today. Obviously, no, EA's not on my side. And I'm not talking Will, EA. Will says that every game. I'm talking they're actually making me unlucky. I swear to God, he was past the line on the first down. The flats are broken. That's
really?
Cover 3, and it covers the flats. Yeah, they don't really cover the right zones. Enough, huh?
Can you?
Bro, he was across. I can't get over that.
Wait, hold up, Colton. Yeah, you still have me. Hold up. Hold up. Okay, Coulson, let's go.
Should have picked it. God.
What? How is the damage 3 on the Sharpness 3 sword from Sharpness 3 series? What?
Maybe the refs and the line judges should open their eyes this try.
What did you get killed by?
The Sharpness 3 shears.
Why did you just fucking do that? Nobody told you to throw off your back foot. He does suck. Should have listened.
What do you mean?
What was that? What is he even throwing to? This would be the dream team if I had a decent quarterback. He hasn't hit anything yet.
You wanna go watch a movie, Dad? You wanna go to the zone?
The cornerback like totally just shoved it on that route.
I'm just kidding, you don't need to make anything.
What? Don't you fucking know respectrolls, dipshit? When you're down by a touchdown, respectrolls aren't in effect. It's a tie game, or 3 points. When you're down by, that mean? No, so me and Will play 3 points.
Yeah?
That's how it's always been for us. I don't know how you play it. Fuck, dude, nobody's open. Yeah, we play 3 points. And it doesn't matter. I didn't go for it. It's a fake punt. You can do fake punts. Fake punts are actually in the NFL. Alright, yeah, we know that now. Bro, you're not even...